And there it is. The artist created the carving, looking at it from one of the angles. He's probably looking at it from the other side. But there it is, the aqueduct and bridge by Chirk.